For trouble for a top dog with the state's probation and parole department, who happens to be the correction secretary's boyfriend. He's already on paid suspension, accused of padding his time card. Now he's being investigated for shooting off his gun on prison property again and again and again. Here's News 13's Crystal Gutierrez.
And Jessica, the man under investigation is Larry Flynn. As you mentioned, he is the boyfriend of the corrections secretary, but he actually lives with her. She's his boss. So the governor ordered a second investigation that began today.
It's all spelled out in this report. More than a dozen gunshots ringing out on prison grounds just a half a mile from the state pen in Santa Fe. On-duty officers say the gunfire was coming from the housing unit for corrections employees located on the prison grounds. That's where Larry Flynn lives with Corrections Secretary Lupe Martinez.
And that's when Larry Flynn met them out front and advised them that he had discharged the firearm.
Flynn may look familiar to you. In May, we told you that Flynn was accused of cheating on his time card. He's been on admin leave while that investigation wraps up, and now he's under investigation again for firing his gun on prison grounds this weekend. Flynn did have an explanation as to why he fired his personal gun 14 times.
He had discharged a firearm in an effort to kill a rattlesnake that he had found under his doghouse.
The report was taken. The acting warden was called that day. He decided not to take any further action. So the Department of Corrections started an internal investigation that's standard anytime a gun is fired on prison property. But they did not call state police.
To the best of our knowledge, no law had been broken. One of the things that state police are charged with investigating are violations of the law.
But the governor's spokesperson says there is a statute that prohibits discharging a firearm on prison grounds. He sent this statement today saying the governor immediately requested a state police investigation to determine if any laws had been broken and to see if Flynn got any special treatment.
The thing about this particular investigation has to do with the fact that the employee's relationship to the secretary, and what we want is an objective investigation.
So again, there are now two investigations underway, an internal investigation and a criminal investigation. Back to you.
Okay, Crystal, Flynn and all other employees who live on the prison grounds are allowed to have personal guns at their homes.
Thieves have